thanks for the beating. 2 days of eating dust.
The change, anyway.
Yeah. An earache's a change from a toothache. Sit down. Not on the bed, though. I want the softest thing in this room after that ride. What are you looking at me that way for?
Never mind. What took you so long?
I had to get up my courage. I had to find out who I am.
I don't care who you are. I want to know who Butterfield is.
Well, what's changed you? I thought you'd be glad to see me.
Changed me? Nothing. I've just come to my senses. I was actually going back to Fort Kenton to throw you a rope.
I don't understand.
No, you wouldn't. I've got him located. He's got a freighter's job. Everybody in this town's a liar, even the man he works for, Loftus. And the sheriff, man who wears a badge, he's been pulling the wool over my eyes ever since I got here. You've already cost me another day. Now I can't do anything until he gets off work tomorrow.
Well, thanks for that. I need a rest. I feel like I've been kicked around for 2 days.
You've been kicked around a lot longer than that. Ride on a stagecoach ought to be a holiday after that place I found you in.
You're cruel.
No, I'm not cruel. The choice was. You wanted to get out of the post laundry, this money will get you out.
And you won't let me forget it, will you?
Stay here until I call for you. I'll pick you up tomorrow afternoon. All you have to do is identify him.
I might.